Okay, now I'm putting on the turtle deck cover so it fits into a slot on the back right here to lock it in. And then there's screws to lock it in place.